Back to our breaking news. Victoria Road is currently closed at West Ryde after a bus collided with a car. These pictures into our newsroom a short time ago showing serious damage to both vehicles. The bus was forced into a pole in the collision, bringing down wires. There are peak hour delays building as we go to air, and drivers are being told to avoid the intersection at Brush Road. The Prime Minister is straight back.